Would you believe me if I told you that Aaron Judge and Luis Arraez discovered one thing that helped put them at the top of their game? My name is Ian Jenkins, and I create content to help you become the best version of yourself. Now let's listen to a brief clip from Aaron Judge.
My setup, I want to get in this position to where if I had to swing from right here, I could.
This is what I believe Aaron Judge found. He found the ability to swing from this spot. Now listen closely to what my father has to say.
From there, boom.
Notice he says from there, meaning I feel about 25% of the way coiled. And from here, I am launching instantly yet smoothly.
From there, boom.
Just like that. Now, what I'm doing to launch is I'm rolling my scap down like this. And as that's happening, it's turning my leg and it's making my direction go to right center field.
From there, boom. From there. Boom.
Here's a clip of Aaron Judge performing that exact launch.
Here's the AL batting champion performing a similar all-in-go move from little to no resistance.